told you it was going to go off tonight. He was clearly listening.